What's been your favorite part of visiting New Zealand?
It's difficult because just like the retreats, you do many things.
You've done so many things, yeah, really.
Yeah. I think the best part of the trip was to meet people, the people from here, those who've adopted the country, like you and Martin, and all those amazing dancers that I've met, and also meeting Kiwis and Maori and neighbors, and it was really wonderful. Yeah. And the scenery, the scenic views have been amazing. Also, back in Hamilton, it was and around that area, Te Awamutu, was extremely green and beautiful. And I think Hobbiton is probably one of my highlights.
<That's>
because
awesome.
I love the movie.
I really need to go now.
Yeah, you gotta go there. And I love Disney, so things, yeah. You know, like I appreciate the amount of detail and creativity, and even if it's a movie set, I still enjoyed it.
Yeah, well, that's kind of like, yeah, relates to our worlds where we're creating stories and things.
Yeah,
so, yeah.
Exactly.
Cool. So, awesome. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.